Hey guys, welcome back to Crypt Idiots. I'm Kaya Busta. We are playing more Hellblade Senua's Sacrifice, and holy shit, we just beat a super, super hard puzzle, which makes me think that there's got to be like a big fight or something coming away, because that was a big puzzle. But no worries, I think we're ready for it. Like, we've come this far. Like, even if it's not a big battle, I feel like I'm about to be in a battle, just in general. Hello, Birdman. Oh, hello, not real Birdman. Yeah, this has to be a battle site, right? It's not a big fight. Well, I mean, I guess going through that door will be a boss fight. Okay, so that made the three appear.
Speak to me, Drew. Tell me a story.
Senua, listen. I will tell you the tale of a man called Findon.
He owes me $20.
The Northmen captured Findon's sister, and his father sent him to pay for her release. But they took his gold, put him in chains, and held him for a day and a night without food or water. Then they released him. I don't know why. Upon his return, his father's enemies in Erin set fire to his home. His father burnt to death, and his brother was killed. But he escaped with sorrow in his heart.
Don't tell me I'm gonna have to, like, undo that illusion.
It was at a hall in the sea.
Not?
And when he went there, they betrayed him to the Northmen, who enslaved him and took him to hell. 6 years later, his slave masters landed on the shores of Orkney, burning all before them.
Oh, it's storming outside.
And into that fire, Findon made his escape. What was Findon? Burnt away that day. But from the flames, a new man stepped forward. And Druth was born. Druth. The man that I am now. And though Findon never set eyes on his dear sister again, I, Druth, have found you, Senua.
I wish you could have seen my home before these dark times.
Well, unfortunately, he can't. Okay. Do I have to be in the nest to get a glimpse or get a view? Yeah, I'm kind of confused as to what I'm doing on this one. Am I overcomplicating it? Yeah, because I need this one activated, don't I? Because... See, okay, let's go. No. Okay, yeah, see, I need to not be in this because I need that branch to be there. I think. Yeah, because that branch wasn't there before. Maybe I have to go back through the other one and use the bridge. Yeah, because I need this branch to get up here, right? Alright. Or did I just need that branch to get over? Wait, do I need to look through the thing for that to... Yeah, I probably have to look through this one to change. But I needed it initially to have this beam. Yeah, because now there's another branch. So now I can walk on it. But I couldn't walk on it before. Okay. Yeah, that wasn't... This one was... Wasn't as complicated. No. If you're gonna fall into the nest. Thank you. Ah, there's a bird person behind me. Oh, we lost to the bird person. Damn. Yeah.
Where are we? I remember. It didn't end well in the wilds. It never does. You think you can overcome the darkness, make sense of it.
Oh, bitch. Oh, we're fighting. Oh, bitch, he's fast! Yeah! Yeah. God, parrying just feels so good in this game. Thank you. Oh, yep, that was her. Yeah, I'm just gonna slow motion you. I was too far away to really follow up. Whoa! Oh, cool. Oh, not cool. Well, I mean, actually awesome, but also just like... Yeah, just blocking his face. Oh, cool. Oh, yeah, that's fair. Yeah. Oh. Cool. Oh, I know I'm winning. Oh, you don't have to tell me. Oh god, yeah, you weren't joking. Yeah. Focus now. Oh, is that what I'm? Okay. It's supposed to get him out of that. Okay, got it. Okay, cool. So that's just illusion, and this is me beating his ass out of that illusion. Oh, cool. Never beat you in the wilds, did I? It was an illusion. But not this time. No, dope. Damn.
every battle, the darkness grows stronger. Every victory, bringing her closer to defeat. Unfair, isn't it?
Yeah.
In those dark winter nights in the wilds.
I won that fight.
There were times when she considered letting go. If it weren't for truth, a chance encounter in the wilds, she would not have heard his stories of the Northmen. And she would not have this chance to find Dillian's soul.
That was dope. I'm getting so much better at fighting, too. But yeah, why is the rock growing on her arm if I won? Which also makes me really question the whole permadeath thing in this game now, because I won that and she's still getting rot. So, what? How is that fair?
When she was younger, she'd lay in the grass and stare at the clouds. And then she saw them. Elusive. Shifting faces.
I hope I'm going the right way.
After a while, she could see the faces everywhere. The trees. The mountains.
So many bosses are in this game, because that was just two bosses I fought. Also, Val Raven seemed much easier than Soot, or Sooter, or whatever his name was. I don't remember his name. The fire dude. Like, he was agile and quick, but... Or maybe it's just that I've gotten better at combat.
Can you see the faces, too? They're there. If you look for them. Senua.
Mother!
That's a rock.
Senua, you have the sight. Just like I do.
I'm not a fan of this.
Once you can see into the underworld, the underworld and all the souls within it will see you. Don't be afraid when they speak to you. I will always be here to guide you.
Go away, scary rock face. She was horrifying.
She taught Senua to see the weave that binds the world together. And it was beautiful. It was a time before the darkness. But when it did come, it first came for her mother. Senua still sees her face from time to time, hidden in the world.
I like that her movement is, like, realistic. Like, she can't just fly everywhere. Like normally that would bother me in a... Like, normally that would bother me in a game, but when you have something, like, narrative-driven like this, it kind of adds to it. Like, normally I would be like, oh my god, hurry up, but they do such a good job of, like, filling it with, like, good narrative and stuff. That it doesn't bother me.
With the mark of Valravn and the mark of Surt, you may cross the bridge over the River of Knives to Helheim.
Not the River of Knives. That's a black screen. It does check out.
Truth?
no one here but me.
Not you.
Did you think that I would let you go? That you lost me back in the wilds? I will never let you go. You can't get rid of me. I am your shadow.
You have a nice voice.
And I will be watching when you draw your last dying gasp.
I'm not ready to die.
You will be when you see what they did to your dear beloved.
That's so far away. How do you even see what's going on over there?
In this waking nightmare, where all dreams come true, you searched for control, a way to pull through. When you were in love, you left him in tears to smother your furies and banish your fears. But in darkness they came. Through stormy black seas they raided these shores. Do you still hear his screams? And now that you're home, he's so far away. They've taken his soul. To these gods you cannot pray.
Well,
they can break you, but not your promise. Even death won't keep you apart. Through his darkness you will find him. In your sword still beats a heart. You fought for love unspoiled by your darkness within. You fought for your dreams.
Oh, they brutalized
now
him.
There's no way to win. In the head of his corpse lies the seat of his soul. So you must carry his vessel to bring him back home. They can break you, but not your promise. Even death won't keep you apart. Through this darkness you will find him. In your sword still beats a heart.
So she went to like the wilds or whatever to try and battle the darkness, like to make the voices in her head go away, and while she was doing it, her Dillian's home got raided and he died? And she blames herself for it?
Darkness touched you. Everyone could see it.
Is that what I'm getting from this?
A gaze averted from life. You ran from it but brought it nearer. Led it to him. An endless suffering worse than death.
And you, or is the darkness an actual thing?
So you will walk into the lair of the beast. Look it in the eye, and you will go to war.
Who?
This is your mission. This is your quest. There is nothing else left.
Am I, like, towards the end of this game or something?
The gods made you a warrior for a reason.
Damn it. Oh, music's badass. Oh, God. Okay, okay. We're just gonna back off for a bit. We're in danger. We're in a wee bit of danger. Okay, come on, life, come back. There we go. Keep thinking I can block that, but I really do just have to evade it, like the voices said. Come on. Come on. Life. Okay, good enough. Bye. Yeah, I'm not a big fan of the kicking shields out of the way style. That's just me. It's not the game, it's just me fighting in general. Like in these games. The door is too big. Gate you open into darkness brings another charge. Oh. Yeah. Oh, there's only one. Ah. Oh god. We're gonna back off for a minute.
Finish this. End it now.
Oh god. Oh, did I just die? Up, 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 up. Danger. God damn it. Yeah, that was scary. That got really, really scary at one point because I got greedy. Ah, a ship. All right, where do I go? Is this a door? Open says me. Oh, it did open. Looks like it wasn't going to for a minute. This isn't gonna open, is it? Yeah, RSX.
The journey you come to is old covered bridge that leads to hell. You may find it guarded by a giantess. She will ask your name. She will ask your lineage. She will ask your business. The Northmen tell of the warrior woman Brynhild, who leapt into fire. Road to hell to join her.
Well, that's the X, right?
And is challenged by the giants.
I think I got the X. Yeah, I got the X. So now I need to find the R and the S. Why does that look like something I can, like, walk up? I can go down. I didn't realize I could get on the ship. Okay. Scenery is beautiful, though. Where are we going? Okay, the S is somewhere nearby. Yep. Is it all gonna be the debris? There's the S. Now I just need the R. The R. Because it's a pirate ship. Get it? It's funny. Yeah, is it all gonna be the same debris? Like, just from different angles? It is. It's all the debris. That's clever. I like that. That's really funny. And then rather than having to go all the way back around, you're just like, yeah, just take this door. You're already right by there.
Hela possesses large dwelling places in Helheim. Tall are her walls. High are
her throw.
The name of her dish is hunger. Her knife is famine. On her threshold, all will stumble. Her bed is called sick bed, and her bed hangings are called flames of a funeral pyre.
Dope. She sounds awesome.
Let's open it. Come on. It's coming.
That song again.
Is it?
Tell her.
Yes. The source of the darkness. It's coming. This is your moment. Showing weakness. You're not a warrior, you're a disgrace. The gods will punish you for this. Pick up the sword, pick it up, fight the darkness, fight it. Get up.
I mean, understandably so.
Get up and fight.
Oh. My sword. You've broken it.
Stormy seas and lost souls. She's dreamt of this before.
Oh God.
They say dreams are visions of our memories, thoughts, and fears. As seen by our inner eyes.
My game is... My PC is not handling this very well.
Each one of us is always dreaming, even when awake, and we only see what our inner eye creates for us. Is this what hell is? A world shaped by Senua's nightmares? Maybe that's why people feared seeing the world through her eyes. Because if you believe that Senua's reality is twisted, accept that yours might be too.
You failed the gods. You're pathetic. Rotten. Cursed. What were you thinking? Did you really think you could win? How stupid can you be? Everyone hates her. She's cursed.
Gollum vibes.
Look at you. A warrior. Worthless. Weak. Pathetic. Go on. Feel sorry for yourself because there's no one left to do that for you. Take it. If you're too much of a coward to fight, then end the suffering. Broken and lost. Just
All right, what did that solve, ma'am?
Why go on when you give everything and face that which torments you, only to find that it is worse than you could have imagined? Why go on? Is it really so weak to ask this? Or are we just so afraid of the honest answer that we do not dare pose the question? Sometimes the answer lies in a memory, a feeling.
Yeah, why did you mutilate your face like that, ma'am? It's cool to see, though, that you can see, like, the pulsating of the rot on her arm. Well, whatever it is, we'll have to go check it out next time on Crypt Idiots. Man, she's having a rough time. She had a bad old day.